After the beautiful weekend we had, waking up to the weather might have caught some of you off guard. Luckily, PennDOT was prepared, and Action News reporter Amber Nicotra was out all morning seeing how everyone else is dealing with the return of winter.
We had it all this morning, freezing rain and snow. PennDOT, though, has been out treating the road since yesterday. You can see it's not slowing these drivers down. The biggest problem we've found for most people, just dealing with the cold.
Talk about a change in the weather.
They were in shorts, what, 3 days ago? And now everyone's bundled up again.
It's a cold wait at the bus stop with about an inch of snow on the ground in Franklin Park.
Yes.
This is how so many started their day.
It's fourth, fifth time. And mostly because when it ices up, if we have people over, I'd like to avoid the lawsuits. So I just shovel away.
Folks headed to work didn't encounter too many problems. Most of the snow turned to slush.
I had to get new tires last week, so I feel a lot better with the newer tires.
One reason, PennDOT started treating the roads Tuesday.
We anticipated freezing rain, which we did get, followed by snow, which we also did get.
With an abundant amount of supplies, PennDOT had all their drivers out, but their work isn't done yet.
With the temperature still going to be cold tonight, with the amount of moisture that's in the air, with this mist that's falling and the possibility of additional precipitation, you could still have icing conditions.
With these dropping temperatures, the roads, though, can freeze fast. PennDOT officials warn to slow down, especially when approaching ramps, bridges, and overpasses, because what can look wet can actually be ice. In Carnegie, I'm Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.